I pozdrav ljudi, moj ime The Big Boy, ono što sad igramo je Vampire! Okej, dosta zajebavanja. Kao što sam rekao, igramo igru Vampire, imamo ovdje... Samo da vidimo da li sam se računao kao da sam uzeo, da računa se. Idemo da vidimo da izlečimo još ove koji su ovdje bolesnici. Tako reći, oni jesu bolesnici. Za ovog imamo unknown jer ne znamo šta je. Evo ovo ima cold. Ona je baš tu i blizu, tako da idemo odmah da izlečimo. Ima prehladu.
Do you need medical help yourself, nurse?
I'm afraid I've contracted some illness, Dr. Reed.
Give a medic.
Not under my watch, nurse. Take this. You'll feel better.
Thank you, Dr. Reed.
Nema na čemu, lepojko. I kako si mi slatka, uhuhuhuh. Okej, recovery. Izgleda trebam nešto da gledam njega. Ne znam šta se dešava. Sad ćemo da vidimo.
You don't mind if I search your pockets.
Opa, Bajo, vidi ga što krade, Baja.
You won't need any of these anyway. I'm not stealing from you, mister. I'm only redistributing your belongings to people who need them more than you. You see, no one has claimed your body, sir. So it would be such a shame to bury you with your value. I will not forget you, sir. And I thank you for your generous donation.
Opa, Bajo, pa to... Au, to ti nije trebalo. Porazgovarat ćemo mi, samo da znaš. Fak, izašli smo na ulicu. Nisam tada izađemo na ulicu. Ovdje ima isto da se uzme.
It's locked, all right.
Fakt, it's locked. Kao što sam rekao, hoću da vidim sa ovim ovdje šta je, ne mogu to da idemo, ok, znači idemo, izlazimo. Ajmo da vidimo, ovo ima neke bolove. Ajde.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, ubatica, vidi kako mu faca.
No, I don't think you can help me.
I'm Dr. Reed, I've recently taken the position of head surgeon here. War injuries, am I right?
You guessed right, Doctor. German shell took my pretty little mug right off. But they still call me Thomas Elwood.
Da vidimo, da li ti treba...
Soldier, do you need assistance?
Not really. I think I caught something in this bloody hospital. I swear I'm dead, yet smiling inside, Dr. Reed.
Give a medic.
As long as you remain here. I will make sure you don't have to worry about your health.
Don't think you can do much about it. Damage is done.
Ne lupaj, ajde.
Goodbye for now, Mr. Elwood.
Ti si isto recovery. Ovo je healthy. Dobro, imamo sad ovome da pomognemo i ovo je ovdje. Imamo od njih lekove.
Good evening, Milton.
Good evening, Doctor.
Čekaj,
do you need any medical?
I'm afraid.
Da ću ti odmah, ne moram da čekam, fuck. Da imamo trade. Ovo mi treba za upgrade i ovo će mi trebati... Imamo ovu šotku koja je jaka. Imamo šta bi mogli da prodamo kod ovoga. Mogu bi joj prodam sekiru. Vidim da je zainteresovan za sekirče, meni onako više sekirče ne treba i ovo mi također ne treba, ovaj gun ti sigurno neću dati. Tako da ti prodajemo to i prodajemo to. Od ostalih stvari bi mogli da mu prodamo odavde junk, imamo dosta junka. Prodajemo. Ups. To je to. E, imamo za šotkicu. Koja bi zapravo i bila dobra. Reload time, dobro, ima veliki. Reload time, fire rate 10. Elton shotgun, da li da ti uzem ovu šotkicu? Koliko moja šotka zauzima? Fuck, to je najgorže kad ne možeš da vidiš koje tvoje oružje zauzima maksimum. Koliko moja šotka zauzima? Sad ću da vidim. 160. Naravno da ću da uzem tvoju šotku. Naravno da ću da uzem. Bye. E, da. Thank you. Idemo da pričamo sa tobom. I njoj sam podario.
Goodbye, nurse. Call me if you need assistance.
Gde je oni, brate, lik? Evo ga, čekaj, ovde isto nešto se dešava. Čekaj, tamo se nešto dešava, sad ćemo da imamo šta. To je u sobi ovde. Ne, moram okolo da odem. Fuck. Ne, izgleda moram da špioniram ili da pratim tog lika. Jer ovdje se nešto iza dešavalo, ja to nisam video, naravno. Evo, ovdje je nešto bilo i sad samo se treba da špioniram. Evo ga, sad se ovdje dešava. Opet, tako da idemo ponovo da vidimo. Sad ćemo da vidimo šta je bilo.
How can I be sure I'll not find your unconscious body in the house again?
I promise you, you'll not find my unconscious body.
For God's sake, how can you say such a thing?
How can you refuse to listen? I tried to warn you for so long.
No, I won't let my only son die. You promised me you'll stay alive.
Your son lied to you, like the whole world lies to us.
Mm-hmm. Okej, dobio sam neki detalje o njemu. Mene zanima gdje je ona lopina. Što krade. Izgleda je gore nešto. Imamo ovom ovdje isto da ga izlačimo, što sedi.
Good evening. Is there a real?
Give a medicine. To je to.
Goodbye for now.
Goodbye. To je to, ja mislim. Treba sad da odemo gore. Htjeli smo blood sample, what? Pa naravno on nije ovdje. Ali ćemo uzeti, a nije, evo ga ovdje, fuck. Nema više ništa ovdje, ali eto, pričamo sa njim.
Evening, Edgar. Could I get your professional opinion?
Please speak, but I have something important to tell you.
This strain of flu. It's very different from the one I saw in Europe. It's downright peculiar.
Really? What makes you say that?
I analyzed the blood. The symptoms were different in France. It's so obvious. I just
looked at the blood of one of our recently deceased.
I see. Do you have anything more to go on?
This disease spreads and looks like the Spanish flu, but its effects differ greatly. The London strain is different from the continental one.
This is very interesting. Did you find something else?
Yes, I have.
Unlike the flu, the infected begin to show an increase in outwardly aggressive behavior. More than simple agitation. Once docile people become violent.
You mean like rabies? Is there a chance we could create a vaccine, Jonathan, like Pasteur? By the stove, that would be smashing.
There's a lot we're not seeing here. But it is spreading, and quickly. If we don't act, the whole city could be lost.
But Jonathan, we've a fantastic opportunity sitting right here in front of us. A weapon of choice.
What on earth do you mean?
Why, you, my dear boy. With your expertise and your blood, we could isolate the properties that course through your veins. Think about the possibilities.
It's too dangerous. I have about it. I may turn London into my route.
But the risk of infection using vampire blood could compound the situation.
I know, but your blood now carries remarkable regenerative properties. With our minds and your blood, there's nothing we couldn't cure.
We'll discuss this more later. Thank you for your time.
No, thank you, Jonathan. But as I said, I needed to talk to you. I have some rather bad news.
Yes?
Quiet.
I'm afraid it's your sister.
My sister?
She's to be buried this evening at Whitechapel Cemetery. Your mother published the obituary this morning.
I see.
I'm sorry, Jonathan. Please accept my condolences.
Okay. To je to, glavna misija mi je da odem na sahranu svoje sestre. Verovatno. Da, chapter 3. To je to. Kako stoji stanje sa ovima? Recovery. Unknown. Zanimljivo, kod ovog ne znam. Ali dobro, sve samo njega trebam da ubijem. To jest, njega ću da uhvatim i da ga ubijem, zato što je lopov. I vidim da nije povezan ni sa kim, no relationship, tako da definitivno ga ubijem. E, ovo je isto. Znači, jedino moram ovu dvojicu da pronađem, ne znam gde su. Ali oni su tu negde. I sve samo moram njima da dam ovo sve, pošto ja mislim da imam za cold. Ne, fuck. Ovo smo rešili. Čekaj, inventory mi treba. Za cold mislim da imam da jedan. I imam ovu za migrenu isto jedan. Tako da definitivno moram da pronađem njih, ali ne znam gde su. Ti mi trebaš, bajo. Samo da te pronađem.
I never thought I would have to attend my murdered sister's funeral. Mary.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Reed. Always a pleasure to meet a colleague, sir. Especially when he was supposedly dead.
A colleague? Are you a doctor, too?
Not anymore, sir. I used to be Dr. Rakesh Chadana. Now, I'm just Mr. Chadana. Pawnbroker and humble guardian of this morgue.
What do you mean, you used to be a doctor? Was your license revoked?
No, sir. It is just that I like to be precise. I run a little pawn shop while taking care of the dead.
Pawn shop, pa da, uzima od mrtvih. Uzima od mrtvih da bi posle mogao da preprodaje to. Da. Ajmo ovako. Ponovo ćemo pričamo s tobom. Personal questions.
A pawnbroker. I expect you get all types of people here.
Yes, sir. All kind of people. For I sell all kind of goods.
What kind of goods do you sell?
With the quarantine, it's not always easy to buy things. So I trade, I exchange. Some people sell, some others buy. I like to help.
And some steal, okay.
Who comes here to trade with you? It's very unhygienic, even unsafe. Diseases can spread. For the customers, for the hospital.
I'm very cautious, sir. I've been a doctor, remember? And all my clients are good people. In fact,
Mrs. Dead people.
I only know good people.
Okay.
How dare you steal from the dead, Rakesh? Is that what your pawnbrokers is really about?
These people are dead, sir. What they possessed could be useful for the living. And I'm sure they would agree if they could speak.
Show respect for dead.
You should show respect for the dead. What about their loved ones who may treasure these items you sell?
The bodies I watch over are the unwanted and undesired, sir. I would never deprive anyone of their family artifacts.
How dare you do this?
You should the body.
Zašto ne mogu da ga... Eh, nemam lek za tebe. Moje dva, njegov je četiri. God, ne mogu još da ga... Nema leka za tebe. Ali vratit ću se ja, samo da znaš.
Te
vratit će mi da ključ za to. Sad vidim kuda bi trebao da idem. Da, evo sad je ovaj deo otvoren ovdje. Oh shit, ne. Fuck! Dakle, ovo otvoreno, meni dalje nije ovaj ovdje otvoren za onu misiju. Okej, kako god. Idemo. Uzeo pacova. Nijad ne mogu isto da verujem. What the fuck? To bi bilo to. Sad šta su ispuštali? To je to, ja mislim. Stay away, aha, mogu sam ovdje da bi izbjegao sukob. Da idem. Aha. Da, definitivno sam mogu ovdje da idem. Tu sam u tom distriktu. Ne, ovo je zapravo drugi, sasvim distrikt. Ne trebam u ovaj da idem. Moja greška. Okej, šta fali, mogu bi da bacim pogled. Nema ništa. I ne može da se izađe. Da, da je zatvaranje, definitivno, onda nećemo tu još da idemo.
over there! Let's go back!
To je to. Ne mogu mi ništa sada, sad sam se već uigrao. Znam taktike i sve to. Tako da sam u fazonu, ne može mi niko ništa. Okej, ovih ljudi tu. To je taj jedan. Ali ne idem tuda. Ja trebam ovdje da idem do kapela.
My dear sister, I don't know if I have the strength.
Okay, trag krvi. Okay, ovo su pacovi. Hajde, ja ću ovdje gore da vidim. Izlaz. Ovo je premještanje sljedeće lokacije. Da, do ovog ovdje dela. Ne, to meni ne treba. Potpuno sam idem u suprotnom smeru. Ali uzet ću ove pare ovdje što su. Vidite, to je samo za mene. E sad, idemo ovaj krv što je ovdje. Idemo ovome da pokažemo. Okej. Još ovi, da li ima nešto? Nema. Blizu smo. Okej, dvojice su tu, evo ga, jedan gore. Ajde, idemo na ovu. Napunim staminu dok ih jedem. Fuck. To ti nije trebalo. Mislim da je ovdje ovi. Nisam ga ubio. To je shit, brat. Ovi trebam da pomognem. Ja sam ovdje da pomognem. Tu sam.
Are you all right, miss?
I
don't know. Who were those people? They wanted to kill me. Why?
They've lost their minds in the epidemic. They won't come back for now.
You seem to know a lot about them, sir.
I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. I'm investigating this disease.
I am Xiao Xun. Thank you so much
for helping
me, Mr. Reed. I must go to the cemetery now. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okej, da vidimo ovdje šta ima. Vidimo da je bio masakr ovdje. Čekaj, vidim da je ona prehlađena.
Shouldn't you go back home, where you'll be safe?
Maybe later. But for now, I need to talk to my husband at the cemetery, Mr. Reed.
Ne znam zašto ne mogu da je... Dobro, ne mogu. Imam samo ovi čest ovdje koji je zaključan, naravno. Okej, mora da razgovara sa mužem koji se nalazi ovdje na groblju. To će biti veoma zanimljivo. Ne, to je zapravo ovo. Pronašli smo ovu ženu. No relationship, zanimljivo. Idemo sad kod ovih ovdje. Evo ih ovdje, dva su tu. Okej. Sad oduzijam to što su ostavili. Tako da sija nešto, brate. Koji ocija ima, brate, to me malo i nervira. Sudim kuda, brate. Znači ovuda zapravo. Zanimljivo da neko ostavlja pare na groblju. Nema nikog, idemo gore. Ne, to čeki. Ovdje bi moglo da bude dok, čeki da probamo da vidimo. Nema ništa tu. Evo ga krst ovdje, ali mi ništa ne znači, okej. Neće da me omami ili tako nešto. Ovuda. Idemo.
Since I can't reveal myself to my mother now, I must find a discreet spot to attend the ceremony. Mother. Why have you come here? This is proving far worse than I imagined.
Moram da pronađem mjesto, aha. Da bude diskladno, to je ovo. Da mogu lepo da gledam sahranu, a da me majka ne vidi.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die. We commend unto thy hands of mercy, most merciful Father, the soul of our sister departed, and we commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Ona je stvarno bolesna, jedva i hoda.
Why kill my Mary and stick her here in this cold,
god-awful place.
These are the legal requirements for the epidemic, madam.
Oh, Avery. I feel so tired. Please take me home.
Yes, madam.
I sad ću ja da dođem dole.
This is a nightmare.
Jonathan, there is nothing you can do but accept it.
What brings you here?
I thought you could use the company. I am so sorry for your loss, Jonathan.
She was kindness.
She was a good person. Vibrant, full of life. She was kindness incarnate, my Mary.
You're a good person, Jonathan. And a young Ekon. A newborn cast into the night without so much as a candle to guide your way.
She had been scouring the most dangerous parts of London in search of me. And it led to her death.
Jonathan, don't.
I still hear her last thoughts. They echo in my head. Her mind shattered. And it haunts me.
Jonathan, stop. Listen carefully. You must come to terms with this. You must learn to live with what happened.
How can I? Tell me how. I'm learning every night. Tell me how.
How is it possible? Tell me. Is it so easy to take a life every night and then just smile and nod at those you spared?
Don't you see? You're doing the work of our enemies, feeding your remorse. We are weakest when we grieve, and the guilt blurs our senses.
And so this is why you're here. To warn me. You felt this pain yourself. You too have endured this.
I don't want to lose you, Jonathan. I've lost so many friends. Loved ones I cherished. Pray for Mary's forgiveness, if you must.
I follow your advice.
I will.
Good. But be careful. If I found you here, others may too.
What should I do then?
St. Mary's Church is not far from here. Go there and make your peace. Find the solace you need.
My lady wants me to confess.
No, Jonathan. It's you who wants to confess, I think.
Okay, znači idemo do crkve. Ko da čujem glasove da je tu neko. Enih pacovi. Aha. Blood. Ovo je možda safe house, jeste, ovo mi je hideout zapravo. Ja imam 500 i za tih 500 mi ne mogu ništa da radim. Idem kući.
And off to church he goes, a newborn seeking divine consent to lick the blood from the soft and pointy crown.
Who are you? Make yourself known.
Newborn, you reek of guilt and pointless compassion. Shed your skin, forget your old weaker self.
What do you want from me?
Ascalon does not approve of lone wolves who bring unwanted eyes to our pastures.
So your name is Ascalon?
Ascalon's will is vampire law. Learn them.
Diga koliki je čoveče.
Or I shall return as your judge and jury.
Aha, on će biti jedan od boseva.
These immortals try my patience with their plans and unsolicited counsel.
Okej, ubio sam ga. Vukodlak. Large beast. 16. level. Prošli je bio 13. ja mislim. Ne vidim ništa. A dobro, ubio sam ga svakako. Hard bites. Zanimljivo što ne dobijem experience kad ih pobijem, već samo kad ih lutujem. Ovdje par misija koje sam započeo, nisam završio. Čekaj, ako ja mogu da idem ovim putem, onda... Čekaj... Malo, fuck. Ovo mi treba. Ovdje, okej, ajde idemo tuda. Da li sam sve pouzimao odavde šta je imalo da se pouzimao? Jesam. Evo ih, nisam ovdje pare uzao. Hoće samo da vidim šta je ovo ovdje. Šta će mi izaći. Ne mogu tu da idem. Aha, pogrešno skretanje, dobro. Ovuda pa ovuda. Da. I ovdje se treba negdje da bude. Neće da mi... Shit. Fuck! A previše ih je bilo. You have been defeated. Ok, zapravo, ovdje bi mogli napraviti pauzu. Ja mislim da je ovo što smo ušli u ovu borbu malo i, kako bi rekao, loša odluka. Tako da, to bi bilo to od mene, ljudi, hvala vam na pažnji. Mi se vidimo u narednom videu, do tada vi budete pozdravljeni i čujemo se, evo je, bukvalno je ovdje ponovo ta borba. Na koju ću ja kasnije da idem. Kao što rekao, to je bilo to, vidimo se u narednom videu, pozdrav, ćao!